This is when you pass Thredbo and you're going to Khancoban. This is the road after Thredbo. It goes a bit country. It was a big yellow line, big wide road before, and then after Thredbo, headed west, it goes a big country road like it is now. And it's a good bit of road. And these sticks on the side, when it snows, at least you can see where the road is. The sticks indicate the road. So stay within the sticks when it's snowing. And if you've got chains and you can, you might not be able to. So yeah. Nice countryside. It was cool, you went past Thredbo and you could see the town down there. Where all the snow happens. Looks like a pretty good lodge. I haven't been to Thredbo before in the winter. So, but it's upmarket. There's a lot of housing there, accommodation. Looks very posh. And, yeah. It's got some strict speed zones here. It goes 60, 80, sometimes 100. I'm told that they're pretty strict, these zones. So follow the rules here if you come down this way. Great dividing range elevation. Might have a look and see what's going on here. Oh yeah. That's a nice view. Look at that view. Cool. Elevation 1580. It's like we're at the top of the Great Dividing Range. 1,500 meters above sea level. So there we go. Maybe 60 when it's snowing, eh? Well, no, it's probably 60 with this tight one. Yeah, okay, fair enough. Fair enough. Don't get your head in a scrub. Yeah.